guys, it's Megan. So today is yet again another reaction video. I literally just got done filming my reaction to Niall's first ever solo album called Flicker. So you should definitely go check that video out if you haven't seen it already. But this reaction video is to Liam Payne's new single called Bedroom Floor. I have a feeling it's a little sexual, but I mean, I could be wrong. And if you guys didn't know, Liam Payne is my favorite member, so that's why Liam Stan is in the title. I'm always out here supporting my mans and doing him good, and he's doing me good, hopefully with this song. But before we get into this video, if you've not seen my face before, then make sure you hit that subscribe button down below. I post new videos every single Sunday and then random videos like this throughout the week. Yes, let's just get into this reaction video because I am so excited to hear this song. I never know what to expect, but I know his music is so different from Niall's. Can we just talk about this cover for a second? Because electronic vibes? His voice gets so I do feel like the vocals are a little too high. Like, I like how they're really high, but I feel like they're a little too high. So it's literally, what I'm getting from the song is that they're literally having like breakup sex. Like, they're saying that they're over, but her clothes are still on his bedroom floor. Who wouldn't? Oh. I feel like this part is too high pitch. Like, I love it, but like, it's a little high. When he starts performing this live, I bet he's gonna surprise everyone because his voice can actually go that high. I'm like laughing to like stop the tears. My baby's vocal range, can we just take a second? Because I really do think Liam is so underappreciated. No, his lyrics aren't as meaningful as, you know, Louis has been and Niall's has been. I guess that's just not his style. Like, his style is more like, you know, like techno pop, R&B, like dance music. I love that. I love that type of music, and don't get me wrong, I love the rest of the boys' music too, but I feel like, just like when you see Liam, that just seems like the type of music that he would do, you know? I just can't wait to like literally just drive around in my car and listen to that. Okay guys, so that was my reaction to Bedroom Floor by Liam James Payne. Thumbs up this video if his high note in the bridge messed you up as much as it messed me up, because whoa. But yes, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up. Comment down below what you thought of the song. I love you guys so much, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.